Hi, I'm Haley Steinfeld.
It's Haley.
Yell your name. Haley!
It's Haley. It's Haley Steinfeld.
I'm Haley Steinfeld.
Feliz cumpleaños, Haley. It means happy birthday, Haley. In Spanish, of course. You're turning 22, like... It's crazy! I'm so happy and I hope you have an amazing, wonderful, great, awesome day. You deserve it, surrounded by the people you love.
Happy birthday, Haley. I just want you to have the best birthday ever. I'm so, so proud of all the things you've accomplished, and I know you'll accomplish many more things in the future. I hope you have the best birthday ever.
Happy birthday, Haley, from Chicago. Hope you have a wonderful birthday and you celebrate right. Hopefully you celebrate with loved ones and you keep going higher and higher with your music and your movies, and you're doing a great job. You're so inspirational to everybody around you, and you just need to keep going. And I can't wait for the next concert and to meet you next. Have a good birthday. Bye.
Hi, Haley. Happy birthday. I hope you're having the best birthday ever. If I could have one wish for you on your birthday this year, it's just that you're happy and healthy, because that's the most important thing. Love you. Hope you're having a great day. Bye.
The 2010 nominees for Best Performance by an Actress in a Supporting Role are Haley Steinfeld in True Grit,
filled with lots of cake and love. I wish always the best for you.
Happy birthday, Haley! Wow, it's Marta from Spain. I'm going to say it in Spanish, so it's Feliz cumpleaños, Haley. You are 22 now, and I knew you for the first time when you were 18, I think. And after all these years that I've been supporting you, you become in a huge musician, you grow acting. I'm so proud of you because you work a lot and you deserve all the things that you are doing. For example, this year that I think is one of the best years for you. You are filming Dickinson. You are with premieres of Bumblebee and with premieres of Spider-Man. You were with Katy Perry and Charlie Puth tours. Yeah, you did a lot of things in 1 year only. So this means that you are you are so talented.
Happy birthday, Haley, और आपको आपके जन्मदिन की बहुत बहुत बधाई हो.
Hi, Haley. Happy birthday. It's Hayes Tweets. It's BK. Hope you have the best birthday. I'm so excited for December with Bumblebee, Spider-Man, and to celebrate your birthday. I miss you.
I have an incredible family that is my support system and my rock, and I get to go home to them at the end of every work day, or at least know that I have them to go to.
Comes when tomorrow comes, and though the road is long, I look up to the sky, darkness all around, no hope that I can fly. Then I sing along, sing along, and I sing along.
Hey, Haley, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Love you. Peace.
Happy 22nd birthday, Haley. I hope this next year of your life is the best. You deserve nothing but the best. You're so incredible and inspire so many of us. It's just been so incredible to watch you grow just the past few years, and I can't wait to see everything you accomplish in the future.
Happy birthday, Haley. I can't believe you're 22 already. It's crazy. I've watched you grow into this beautiful, amazing, kind-hearted individual. I'm so grateful for all the memories that I've made with you and all the friendships that I've had because of you. I hope this day is as amazing as you are, and I love you so much, and I hope I get to see you again soon.
Hey Haley, so happy 22nd birthday. I wish you all the best and all the blessings that you can get for the year 2019 and more projects to come. And the love and happiness for you and for your family. So happy birthday. I love you so much.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I just want to say a happy 22nd birthday to Haley Steinfeld. I just turned 22 11 days ago, so happy birthday. We're 22. I hope you have an amazing day and enjoy your Taylor Swift year.
22! My wish for you is that you continue to get all the love and happiness in the world because you deserve it. We love you and we're so proud of you. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Haley! My wish for you this year is that you finally win your most deserved Oscar.
Happy birthday, Haley. So my birthday wish for you is for you to always, always be happy.
Happy 22nd birthday, Haley. 2018 was your year and December was definitely your month. Your work ethic is inspiring, and it feels like you're always out doing something amazing.
When I made my first movie, I was 13, and I did not know what I was doing. I just was having an amazing time with amazing people, and some pretty amazing things came out of that.
Fun and positive year with lots of happiness, which is what you deserve after working so hard this year.
Haley, my wish for you in 2019 is I hope that you are able to take some time for yourself and be around friends and family, because I know that you're constantly busy working on projects, but I hope that you can take more time for yourself in between these projects, because you deserve it.
For you for 22 is that you accomplish even more of your dreams, that you get to do so many more incredible things, that you just get to continue doing what you love. I hope you just get to spend more time with your family and the people you love.
My birthday wish for you is to have some well-deserved sleep so you can make 2019 your year part two. I can't wait for what you have in store for us.
My wish for you is for you to get some sleep, rest, time for yourself and with your family, and I cannot wait to see what's in store for 2019.
Happy 22nd birthday, Haley. Hope you have the best birthday ever this year. My wish for you in 2019 is that you probably be able to go on your headlining tour. I know you really want to do the headline tour, and I think 2019 will be your year to do it finally, and I hope it is genuinely.
I just want to say I love you so much. This year has been incredible and unforgettable thanks to you. I got the pleasure to meet you 3 times this year. I met you in Barcelona for the first time and wow, best day of my life. You were the nicest person ever and it's something I will never forget. And then, I don't know if you remember, but me and my sister traveled from Spain to Chicago to see you there, and the show was wow. I had so much fun. And then we were lucky enough to go to Bilbao to see you at the MTV EMAs, and we met there. And oh god, this year has been crazy and insane.
So her name is Haley Steinfeld, and maybe you've, you know, seen her on TV, maybe you've seen her in the movies. Yo, maybe you recently caught her in the Bad Blood music video with Taylor Swift, but now listen to Haley Steinfeld on C100. This is called Love Myself.
Honestly, music has always been such a huge part of my life and always a part of my plan. So right now I'm just focused on loving it and having an amazing time and hoping that everyone loves it as much as I do.
That's my song! It's playing on the radio! I'm telling you!
it's so awesome, and I find myself constantly pinching myself and reminding myself of how fortunate I am to be able to do what I love.
Once they heard like a little bit of the song, they started taking the meaning of Love Myself so much further. And it really is, you know, we're fed this sort of false kind of sense of what we're supposed to be like in order to love ourselves. And I think this song is really kind of, it kind of highlights the power of loving yourself and empowering yourself.
Things Haley because for hair, I love myself right now, and this is so important for me because every time I was feeling so insecure, and this is so important, right? Thank you so much, Haley. You.
It's really all about, yeah, you're awesome the way you are. And for me, as a young woman looking around and looking at other women and being inspired by them and finding them incredibly strong and unstoppable and smart and wanting to be like that, it's the whole idea that it doesn't matter who you are, how you dress, you don't have to look or be a certain way to feel like the queen that you are.
I don't necessarily know what's after this. I am so honored and blessed that I've been given the opportunity to do this, and I love it.
Haley, how are you 22 years old? I cannot believe it. You mean so freaking much to me, and I love you so much. What I hope for you this year is health, happiness, and your album! We're so excited!
Happy birthday, Haley. I can't believe you're 22 years old. I mean, I'm way younger than you, but I am so proud that I get to watch you grow and get older and get more appreciation for all of the work you've done. And I want to thank you for bringing me all of my friends that I've met from my account, like Connie, Josie, Kristen, Emma, Erin, and all my other friends.
Haley, I just also wanted to add that you are amazing. You've done so much for me and you don't even know it. Like, every single song you make just relates to my life even more, actually.
Honestly, their support and their love and their continued support and love just means the world to me.
It's so amazing to have an outlet that you can go and express yourself and know that people are like, man, I'm feeling the same exact way. And we live in a world where it's hard to kind of like find people to connect to sometimes, but like, it's actually been made so easy for us these days.
Give it up for my fans! That's who got this for me. That's insane.
Favorite Haley's memory was when she liked my picture on Instagram. This day was really the best day of my life. Haley liked my picture and I was like, oh my god, Haley know that I exist, right? But it's so sweet. Why is so happy? I was so.
My favorite memory with you is when I was up all night tagging you on my friend Josie's Instagram and you noticed and we were all so happy and we started screaming like crazy because you just commented something so loving and so sweet on her post and she was so overjoyed. It was so amazing. I'll always remember that.
My favorite memory is when you released the Capital Letters music video out of nowhere and it surprised every one of us. That was incredible.
You guys are amazing. And I'm so thankful for you and your support. I hope you know.
I can't thank you enough for all your love and support. It means the world to me.
I love you guys.
I love you guys so much.
You don't even know. You're amazing. And I wish I could hug every single one of you. But this is me doing that right now virtually. Okay? Love you guys.
Happy birthday, Haley.
much more special is this when knowing that this honor is fan voted? I mean, that's a big deal.
It's such a huge deal. I mean, it's so crazy because I always feel like, you know, social media is such a great way of connecting 100%. With them. And I feel like, you know, I see them every day and I hear them and I appreciate them so much. And I never know how to thank them. And then they do something like this and I really don't know how to thank them.
It's about a moment with the fans and the people that are in front of you. And it's sort of, it's made me realize, I mean, being a fan of music and going to concerts being one of my favorite things ever, being in the audience and literally crying watching certain artists, sort of looking out to fans that do that to my music, it's like they have a story, they have this song represents something for them.
I love every minute of it, being in a new city every other day, on a stage in front of fans you get to connect with all around the world. It's just like, it's just amazing.
This year, I finally got to meet you at the Voice Notes tour in Toronto after 7 years, so that's definitely my favorite memory with you. You were so sweet and you killed it on stage that night.
Hi, Haley. 21 was your year. I can say this over and over again, but 21 was your year. We had so many opportunities to see you in such amazing things. We've got to hear about some upcoming projects you've got going on for next year. You did amazing on tour. I was lucky enough to see you twice. I got to meet you twice, which has been a long time goal of mine. And you were the biggest sweetheart, and I'm so thankful that I had that experience.
My favorite memory is when I met you, Haley, August 14th at the Greek Theater. The best day of my life, hands down.
Thank you to everybody that came out and saw me and sent me gifts and wrote me letters and made books. You all know who you are, and I'm so appreciative of everything you do and all the love you show me.
You guys are witnessing an end of tour prank.
I knew it.
Touring in general is one of my favorite things in the world.
Chicago, thank you so much. I loved every second of that, and I love seeing some of you beauties tonight. I got some amazing gifts, this being one of them. I'm about to go through the rest, and I can't wait. But this is insane. I'm on a Fruit Loops box. Oh my god! Danny and Abby made this Spider-Gwen comic, and it's amazing. My favorite part is how it says Marvel-ish. It's pretty Marvel to me. It's pretty Marvel, if you ask me. It's marvelous. Okay, I'm done.
Probably my best memory of Haley is the time that I met you this year, which I have a photo of. Right there.
My favorite memory of Haley is when she was performing in Michigan. I was front row, and like the entire performance, I just felt the energy, felt the vibe, felt like everything. It was also like amazing, like really good weird connection, I guess. I don't know. I just feel like it was like the most amazing time of my entire life.
For me, it's one of the best years of my life because I met you 3 times. I've been supporting you for 3 years. So yeah, a year for time I met you. So the first time was in Barcelona, the second in Chicago, and the third was in Bilbao. All the times I met you, you were so sweet, so sweet. You took a lot of pictures, you talked with us a lot. Yeah, and your mother too were so kind and so familiar. I don't know how can I say, but yeah.
It is so hard to choose a favorite memory when it comes to you because there's so many. Just looking back at just this year, you've accomplished so much and it's been so incredible to just see all the hard work you've been doing and the outcome of everything you've been working on. Getting to see you go on tour was so beyond incredible. Being able to actually be at a few of those shows and experience all the love and positivity in the audience when you're on stage, and it's just so incredible to see you really thriving and shining and doing what you're meant to be doing. So it's so clear that you love what you do, and we're so grateful for everything you're doing.
I just wanna say that I love you and that I wish the best for you, my darling. And that you're the reason who I am today. You make
happy birthday, Haley. I hope you have an amazing day. I hope you have so much fun, laughter, food, and I hope you have an even better year, which is going to be pretty hard to top because 2018 has been really great for you. You are just so amazing, and I can't even say it enough how much you are inspiring to us and how much we look up to you and how proud of you we are. Can't wait for the year to come and all the great things that you're going to do and be a part of every second of it. Love you.
I just wanted to say that I hope you have the most amazing birthday ever. I began supporting you when you were 17, and now you're going to be 22, and I am so proud of you and all you've done. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you, and I really hope I get to see you again soon. I miss you so much, and I love you.
Happy birthday, Haley. One of my favorite memories of you this year probably got to be the email, because you absolutely killed it, and I'm so proud of you. You're one of the best hosts that the EMAs have ever had. I'm so lucky to have you as a role model because you inspire me daily, and I love you so much. Have a good day.
Hi Haley, my wish for you is that you have abundant love and happiness. May all your dreams come true, and that album you are working on will be a hit when it.
I loved when you had the MTV EMAs. Me and all my IBFFs were freaking out when we were watching it all together, and it was so fun, and I'm so happy for you and that you're like getting more appreciation for your great music and your great acting, and I can't believe that you are, I just can't believe, and I'm just so thankful, and you have really changed my life.
Thing about Haley is her sense of humor. She's hilarious, and I love the impersonation she does of Miranda Sings. I think it's so funny, and I just feel like it shows that she's not afraid to be herself, and she's confident within herself, and I like her drive and determination, and she's just so talented and successful, and I'm just so proud of her.
One last thing, Haley. I'd like to wish you a happy, happy, happy birthday. You deserve nothing but the best. Thank you for being so amazing. I love you so much. I hope we can meet again one day because, that was the best moment of my life. Oh my goodness, I cannot explain how happy you made me that day. Thank you for your smiles, your hugs, your love for everyone. It's just so amazing. Thank you for being yourself and always be that way.
Happy birthday, Haley. Have an amazing 22nd birthday, you beautiful angel. I love you so much.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Haley. I just want to say thank you for being an inspirational person to me. And
My wish for you is to have a successful career in the future and to make more songs, because your songs makes me happy always. And I will always support you in everything. Just stay true to who you are and don't let other people bring you down. I hope I can see you soon here in the Philippines, Haley. I love you. Happy birthday.
Some girls. I just hope that you have an amazing birthday, and I want to thank you for saving my life. I'm super happy. Love you.
Hey, Haley. Happy birthday. In this next year, I just wish you endless amounts of happiness because you deserve it, girl.
Haley, it's your birthday. It's your birthday. Keep inspiring other people and have a good day.
Happy birthday, Haley. I just want to say I'm so proud of you, what you accomplished this year, and I can't wait to see what else you'll be accomplishing and cross off your bucket list. And I love you so much.
I want to thank you for everything. You make me feel better just by listening to your songs. You make me love myself even more. And you make me happy. I cannot wait to see Bumblebee, Spider-Man, The Dickinson, and listen to that album you've been working on. I hope you come to Mexico soon so I can finally meet you. I love you so much and happy birthday, Haley.
Also, Haley, I just want to say thank you very much for inspiring me and being the greatest role model I can possibly ask for. You really have inspired me to become a filmmaker, and if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here doing what I'm doing today, and I really want to thank you for that. You've brought so much joy to my life, and yeah, you brought color to my life.
Wear jeans so tight because it feels so right, yeah. Some girls every day search and keep the page turning, sleeping in late because they just celebrate in life. You know, some days you feel so.
I really, really think that 2018 is going to be your year. 22 is going to be even bigger than 21. I saw Spider-Verse yesterday and Bumblebee for advanced screenings, and you were phenomenal. And I'm so glad that people are seeing you for what we knew as your fans and saw you as this amazing actress with such range. You did so much for Charlie Watson. I'm so thankful. I laughed, I cried. The whole theater gave you a standing ovation along with everybody else in the film. Like, it was amazing to see and to be able to see it first. Not going to be the last time. I see it plenty more times.
Yeah, I'm just really, really proud that you've had such an amazing year and you deserve a really, really good birthday. So, yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you for everything you do and all the movies and shows and music that you put out for us. Happy birthday.
You deserve nothing but love and happiness and success and everything good in life. Because you're an angel, you're a sweetheart, you're beautiful inside and out, and you're the best. And I love you so much, and I truly hope you had a blast this year. It was awesome for me, and it was all because of you. I'm really looking forward to next year. I feel like this is just the beginning for you. And what's coming next is going to be bigger and better. You're going to rock 2019, and I'm going to be here supporting you because I love you, and I'm so excited for Bumblebee, Spider-Man, Into the Verse, Dickinson, new music. I hope you have the best birthday ever today, and see you soon. Te amo.
Yeah, I'm excited for what's to come, and I don't exactly know what that is, so I'm excited for the unexpected.
Love memories that I can't really decide what to pick, but I swear there's so many of you. You've been killing it all this time, and forever you will be.
My wish for you this year is just to continue to do what you did at 21. I think you did so much this year, so many projects, had so many opportunities to show people the type of performer and actress and artist that you are, and I really, really hope that we get the album. I know it's coming soon, but I hope we get it, because especially hearing used to this live this year, I know that we're gonna get some phenomenal music, and people are gonna see just how amazing you really, really are, and you're gonna get such a bigger fan base, because you're doing it this year. I know it. So yeah, I hope you have an amazing birthday, and thank you for sharing your talent with us. I'm really thankful for that. But yeah, so happy birthday.
Yeah, something inside me's changed. I was so much younger yesterday.
Thank you so much for this year, and I hope you are having a very good day. Yeah, good luck with 22.
By the way, you do things to my body. I was starving till I tasted you. I tasted you.
Haley, just want to say thank you for being literally one of the kindest, greatest people I've ever had the chance to meet. Thank you for the love that you always share just online with everyone. And I don't know if I'll ever be able to fully express how grateful I am for you. You have managed to change my life and so many other people's lives. About to cry. Thank you for bringing my absolute best friends into my life. Thank you for bringing so much love and positivity into all of our lives. Love you.